Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Alex is preparing for his business trip and we bought batteries for the camera. Yeah, a big pack. Bought on AliExpress and the delivery was very, very fast. Approximately 3-4 days and we got the box. I think their storage is somewhere not far from Moscow. That is why the delivery was so fast. Stack delivery this time wasn't bad. They delivered pretty fast and we could save really lots of money because the original batteries, Sony batteries, well guys, they cost like, I don't know, Tower Bridge. Very, very expensive. So, let's open and check whether they are good or not. Alex, your turn. Alex has seriously prepared.
Back. Подарок.
Yeah. Show your knife. Wow. That was the gift from you guys. Back knife. And that is the case for
кожа.
It. Yeah. The real leather. Very sharp, Alex says. The box.
Маленький, кстати, box.
How many batteries, Alex, did you order? You do not remember?
5 плюс 3, 8, что ли?
8?
Может 5, может 8. Я уже не помню.
Alex doesn't remember.
1, 2, 3, 4.
5.
А, 5, да. 5?
Yeah. 5 batteries in a box, plastic box. And that must be the charger.
Да, это зарядное устройство, скорее всего.
Oh, for 3 batteries, that is good. I have for 2. If you film a lot, that is great, that you may charge several batteries. And the good thing that the battery is in a plastic box. Very convenient to keep them in the bag. So, that is all. Alex, how much did you pay? Сколько заплатил? Примерно.
В районе 1200-1300. Вот так.
Примерно $20, да? Чуть меньше.
Чуть меньше, да, где-то $18.
Yeah, approximately $18, guys. Here we checked one battery, official Sony battery, is about $50. Yeah, Sony accessories are incredibly expensive. We also thinking of buying some protection glass for the camera, some filter. And also we are thinking of some, so not official guys, not official, because the official is incredibly expensive. That is guys the official battery, Sony battery, and that is from AliExpress. And that is my old charger for 2 batteries with USB connection. So guys, we connected to the electricity. It works. But Alex says they are not properly fixed inside of this black box. Show Alex what is wrong.
Ну, yeah. Легко вытаскивается.
Very easy to take them, so maybe that is good because show what is happening in mine. It's very difficult to take them from there.
У тебя то крепко, как бы сидят. Может, конечно, что-то подшаманить тут.
Не надо, нормально, пусть. So guys, it works. That is great. Не, Алекс. Алекс.
Вирал, Батмакс, думаю, блин, взять.
И... Скупой платит дважды.
Она не дешевая.
Не дешевая?
Нет. Из выше средней цены. Mm-hmm. Были дешевле.
Alex says it was possible to buy cheaper batteries, but he decided to take more expensive. Mm-hmm. he thought it would be better. So, let's hope they work for a long time. Look, guys, the butterfly is here. Every time when we drink tea at our dacha, this butterfly is here. Orange and black. And this butterfly is sitting on this particular apple tree. That is the apple tree that Alex tried to repair. And I should say very successfully tried. Your friend, Alex, she loves your apple tree. We are at our dacha, dacha pond, cold today and windy. Yeah, the autumn. The autumn is not always as nice as in pictures with yellow and red trees. So usually it's gray and cold. Шефи is in the water. Yeah, Шефи? Well, guys, we know that winter is close. Our maintenance company starts to dig the soil and to change tubes. That happens, guys, almost every autumn. Yeah, that means winter is soon. The rain season started, guys. From time to time we have very heavy rains, cold rains. Almost the end of September. And that is the traditional situation here. And of course our city authorities are not ready for such weather. It happens every year, but for them, that is like the first time in the whole life. Such weather is good for filming because the sky is very picturesque and the sun comes out from time to time, so very good for pictures. But not good for life because you do not know whether to take an umbrella or not. And we are for a walk with Шефи. Yeah, Шефи? To walk in our forest becomes more and more difficult. Luckily, there is a small place for Шефи to crawl because he cannot overjump. Yeah, Шефи? Пошли. Давай, давай, не бойся. Do not be afraid. Come on. Come on. You are a coward, Sheffield. That is the path, guys. Over there a fallen tree. Those are fallen trees, but luckily not on the path. And here. Yeah, Шефи. Давай, once again. Morning practice for you. Come on. Оп. The second time is much better, Шефи. Yeah, come on. What we do with Шефи in the forest? Some people go mushroom hunting, some people harvest berries, and we harvest pictures with poisonous mushrooms. I don't know why, guys, but that is now my hobby, to find some not eatable, some, in Russian that is мухомор, поганка. I don't know the name, honestly speaking, but it looks pretty nice. And I take pictures of the mushrooms and then I paint them. This mushroom is not big enough to put the cone on it. And while I'm busy with filming, Шефи is busy with harvesting ticks. Шефи, вылезь оттуда. Там клещей полно. Иди сюда. А, прямый какой. Stubborn boy. Шефилд. Lots of ticks there. Come on. Come here. Шефилд. Do not spoil my hobby.